pinched it back again. It's a quick break. Well, this should be it. Goes for goal. Goal!
A goal from Sturridge. And he's just put his foot through this, Martin, and it's flown into the top of the net.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. And Herrera. Sturridge. Well, he's hit that from some distance. How well has he hit it? Brilliant goal.
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. Reeves. Babic. What a chance here. Got to be, and he knocks in the goal.
And there's no stopping that. As lasered into the top left hand corner.
Another peek at that goal. This is the chance, got to be, and a goal! And that is a second goal now for the same player, and he's proving impossible to deal with by the opposition. A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Together.
Yeah, they do, and there's nothing better, I think, when you enjoy coming into work and on that training ground, you have a good laugh, and it does transfer itself onto a match day, and you get results.
Luca Toni! It's a mismatch today, isn't it? And the scoreline shows that.
To volley with that kind of accuracy, bottom right, takes some doing, you know.
Another angle on it here. They are a long way from home, but they are almost one nation here, this team.
Yeah, and they do look a happy bunch out there. Obviously, they get on with each other off the pitch. They're on the same wavelength.
Got the tackle in. He's got space. And here's the shot. Well, that's another goal. It's going to be a very big win here.
And the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan, that'll show us something. Alberto Aquilani. Hit the bar and got it.
It's over the line, off the underside of the bar, goal!
I think the keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
Well, here it is, this controversial move to goal line technology. We need it for this incident, Alan.
Yeah, it'd be interesting this. I thought it was over the line, you know. Yeah, that was a simple one for the technology. Clearly over the line.